When I think about a patient in front of me that I'm trying to deliver care to, I'm thinking with a research angle. I'm thinking about how I can bring to them the latest and best in technology and care that's available.
Sometimes the clinic doesn't have any answer, and we need answers for patients. So the best way to do it is to research.
Donc, il faut découvrir des nouveaux médicaments et des façons nouvelles, innovatives, pour augmenter l'espérance de vie des patients et des Canadiens.
So innovation affects the healthcare system on so many levels. Now, with minimally invasive techniques that were driven through research, patients go home the day after surgery, the recovery is enhanced, they're back to work, back to their normal function much faster.
I've seen things change, and things change thanks to new tools, new discoveries, new drugs. That came from the core of research, fundamental research.
Et en finançant adéquatement les centres de recherche académiques, on peut vraiment aller de l'avant et mettre le Canada comme un des meilleurs pays dans la recherche.
Because I'm not saying that we have the cure and we have the answer, but we are on the right path. So if we continue to invest at every single level, it is bound to happen.